How about have endless pillow fights?
No way! Sonic from Sonic Boom? Can I pull on his spikes?
Also, how come you're not wearing a brown scarf or sports tape, Sonic?
Like Sonic Boom, Rise of Lyric? A mission to get free admission to the comic conversation? Oh, don't you mean those weird crystal-y things from Sonic Boom, Rise of Lyric?
Aw, come on, Robin. Why do I have to look after the tower?
Come on, guys. You're no fun.
I was totally ready for some more adventures.
Everywhere we stepped, there were empty pizza boxes and broken glass.
At least I scared the mice away by turning into a cheetah once we got back.
So tell us, Sonic, which of us is going where?
And did you just say, Robin?
Goblin, where?
But I'm not a goblin. I'm green because of a failed science experiment. I am Beast Boy, but my real name is Garfield Logan.
Quiet, Finn, but yes, I am Beast Boy, and this is Raven, one of my fellow Teen Titans.
So, do you guys know where we can find this emerald anywhere in this dimension?
I'm Beast Boy.
I wonder if we'll encounter knights and dragons here.
Man, if only Cyborg were here, his technology would help us find it faster.
I've never tried beer before. It tastes quite weird.
No.
What are you talking about? My buddy Chummy Chum pal friend?
Sorry.
Starfire.
To be fair, he kinda does look like one.
Yeah! Vortec won't stand a chance against the Teen Titans. We took down Slade and the Hive numerous times, and we can do the same with Vortec and his circus of freak shows.
I kinda like this guy.
What?
Just saying.
Go, Sonic!
Oh man, I wish I could do that.
You got it, Raven. And Cyborg, too. I hope Cyborg didn't make a huge mess back at the tower.
Well, guys, take care, and good luck with Sonic Boom.